मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी वी कंप्लीट द 10th क्लास, नेक्स्ट गोस टू जूनियर कॉलेज. द हार्टली वेलकम टू नीलगिरी जूनियर कॉलेज. आई विल डिस्कस द मैथमेटिक्स बी, मैथ्स बी. इंटरमीडिएट सब्जेक्ट्स आर मैथ्स सी एंड मैथ्स बी. The maths are divided into two parts, maths A and maths B. Maths A is the algebraic parts, maths B is the calculus part. The maths B is the same as the two parts, geometry, coordinate geometry and calculus. Coordinate geometry and calculus. Coordinate geometry and calculus. The new topic is the calculus. Calculus nothing but kalana ganitam. Coordinate geometry nirupaka reka ganitam. Nirupaka reka ganitam. Already 9th and 10th I'll discuss the coordinate geometry. What is the coordinate geometry? Two lines are intersect perpendicular to each other. The two lines are perpendicular to each other. X dash, y dash is called the coordinate axis. Evaina rendu rekalu లంబంగా ఖండించుకుంటే వాటిని ఏమంటారు? నిరూపక అక్షాలు. ద టూ లైన్స్ ఆర్ ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ ద పర్పెండిక్యులర్ ఈజ్ కాల్ ద కోఆర్డినేట్ యాక్సెస్. ద టూ లైన్స్ ఏవైనా రెండు రేఖలు లంబంగా ఖండించుకుంటే వాటిని ఏమంటారు? ఇక్కడ నిరూపకాక్షాలు అంటారు. ఆ లంబంగా ఖండించుకునే యొక్క ఖండన బిందువుని ఇక్కడ ఏమంటారు? మూల బిందువు. దీన్ని ఓ తోటి డినోట్ చేస్తారు. మూల బిందువు నథింగ్ బట్ 0, 0. ద టూ కోఆర్డినేట్స్ ఆర్ ఇంటర్సెక్టింగ్ ఎట్ ద ఆరిజిన్. దిస్ ఈజ్ డినోటెడ్ బై ఓ. 0, 0. ఓకే. The two lines are perpendicular to each other at intersecting the origin. Is called the coordinate axis. The x-axis is called the horizontal. The y-axis is called the vertical. X అక్షం అడ్డంగా ఉంటుంది, y అక్షం నిలువుగా ఉంటుంది. అంటే ఏమంటాడు ఇక్కడ? ద x యాక్సిస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ద హారిజంటల్ యాక్సెస్, y యాక్సిస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ద వర్టికల్. ద కోఆర్డినేట్స్ ఆర్ డివైడెడ్ ద ఫోర్ ఈక్వల్ పార్ట్స్. ఫస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేట్, సెకండ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, థర్డ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, ఫోర్త్ కోఆర్డినేట్. ద కోఆర్డినేట్ యాక్సెస్ ఆర్ డివైడ్స్ ద ఫోర్ ఈక్వల్ పార్ట్స్. దీస్ ఆర్ ఫస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేట్, సెకండ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, థర్డ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, ఫోర్త్ కోఆర్డినేట్. ద ఫస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేట్స్ ఆర్ బోత్ ఆర్ పాజిటివ్. నథింగ్ బట్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ వై ఆర్ బోత్ ఆర్ పాజిటివ్. The x-axis origin to right side is positive, left side is negative. The y-axis is up is positive, low is negative. The coordinate axis are divide the four parts. First coordinate, second coordinate, third coordinate, fourth coordinate. First coordinate are both are positive. Suppose this distance is xp, this distance is yp. Those are intersecting the point, any point p, xp, yp. First coordinates are both are positive, both are positive. The second coordinate is x is negative, y is positive. X is negative, nothing but minus xp, yp, minus xp, yp. The third coordinate is x and y both are negative. X axis is also negative, y axis is also negative. Both are negative. Minus xp comma minus yp. Minus xp comma minus yp. The fourth coordinate are the x is positive, the y is negative. The x is positive, the y is negative. Nothing but any two lines, consider a two lines perpendicular to each other is called the coordinate axis. The lines are intersecting at the origin. The origin is denoted by O. The coordinates are divided the four equal parts. This is the first coordinate, this is the second coordinate, this is the third coordinate, this is the fourth coordinate. First coordinate is both are positive. X axis is positive and y axis is positive. The second coordinate is the x axis is negative. Y axis is positive. The third coordinate is the both are negative. X axis is negative. The fourth coordinate is x axis is positive, y axis is negative. This is the order pairs. This element is called the order pairs. First element is the x coordinate. First element is called the x coordinate. Second element is called the y coordinate. The first element x coordinate is also abscissa. The y coordinate is also denoted by ordinate. First element is the x coordinate, always denoted. The first element represents a x coordinate or abscissa. The second element is always represent a y coordinate or ordinate. This is the coordinate axis. The x axis is horizontally, the y axis is vertically. Next, suppose the two points A, x1 comma y1 and B, x2 comma y2 are two points. AB is equal to under root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square, or AB is equal to BA is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. The distance between AB is equal to x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square, or x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. The distance between A to B is equal to B to A. That is, AB is equal to BA. The distance between AB is equal to B. Always the distance between college to your home equal to your home to college. The distance between AB is equal to BA. Generally, use the formula always. The distance between the two points, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. These two points are x coordinates. What is the meaning? The difference of x coordinate square, the square of difference of x coordinate, the square of difference of x coordinate plus the square of difference of y coordinate, the square of difference of y coordinate, nothing but under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. A b is equal, suppose a is equal to 1 comma 2, b is equal to 3 comma 5. Find the distance between a and b. Suppose let a x1 comma y1 is equal to 1 comma 2, b x2 comma y2 is equal to 3 comma 5. What is the distance between the formula? AB is equal to x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. What is the formula? The distance between under root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square is equal to, what is the x1 is equal to 1, x2 is equal to 3, 1 minus 3 whole square plus what is the y1 is equal to 2, y2 is equal to 5, 2 minus 5 whole square. What is the 1 minus 3, minus 2 whole square plus 2 minus 5, minus 3 whole square. What is the minus 2 whole square? The power is odd number, the power is odd number, the negative is also positive. Minus 1 whole power n is equal to, if minus 1 whole power n is equal to minus 1, if 1 is odd number, 1 if 1 is even number, n is even number. Power anedi eppudu kuda even unte negative number is also positive number. Minus 2 whole square nothing but 4, minus 3 whole square nothing but 9, 9 plus 3 is 4 is equal to 13, 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. Already another formula, what is the formula? Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. X2 minus x1, what is the x2 value? 3. What is the x1 value? 1. 3 minus 1 whole square plus 5 minus 2 whole square. What is the y2? 5. What is the y1? 2. 3 minus 1 is equal to how much? 2 whole square plus 5 minus 2 how much? 3 whole square. What is the 2 whole square? 4. What is the 3 whole square? 9. 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. That is the distance between AB is equal to 13. That is the distance between BA is equal to 13. AB is equal to BA. Always AB is equal to BA. Nothing but the distance between AB is equal to BA. Generally, using the formula A x1 comma y1, B x2 comma y2, AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Next, second formula, the distance between origin from any point P x comma y, the distance between origin from any point P x comma y. Origin nothing but O is equal to 0 comma 0. Next, P is equal to x comma y. What is the distance between A B? Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. What is the, this is considered as the x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2. A is the x1 comma y1, nothing but 0 comma 0. B is the x2 comma y2, nothing but x comma y. The distance between x comma y, OP is equal to, OP is equal to x minus 0 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. This consider as the x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2. X minus 0 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. X minus 0 nothing but దేనిని వాల్యూస్ నుంచి జీరో తీసేస్తాను పోతున్నారా ఏం పోదు కాబట్టి ఎక్స్ మైనస్ జీరో నథింగ్ బట్ ఎక్స్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ వై స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ వై స్క్వేర్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఆర్జిన్ ఆర్జిన్ నథింగ్ బట్ జీరో కామా జీరో ఆర్జిన్ ఫ్రమ్ ఎనీ పాయింట్ పి ఎక్స్ కామా వై ఎనీ పాయింట్ పి ఎక్స్ కామా వై ఓపి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు అండర్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ x square plus y square under root of x square plus y square. Example, the distance from, find the distance from origin to P 6 comma 4 ఆర్జిన్ టు పి 6 కామా 4 ఏమన్నాడు ఇక్కడ ఫైండ్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ మూల బిందువు నుంచి పి అనే బిందువు గల దూరాన్ని కనుక్కోవాలి దాని ప్రకారం ఏంటిది ఓ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 కామా 0 నెక్స్ట్ పి ఎక్స్ కామా వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు వాట్ ఈస్ ద వాల్యూ 6 కామా 4 వాట్ ఈస్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఓపి ద డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ OP is equal to under root of x square plus y square is equal to what is the x value 6 6 square plus what is the y value 4 what is the 6 square is equal to 36 what is the 6 square nothing but 6 into 6 6 into 6 36 what is the 4 square 4 into 4 16 36 plus 16 52 what is the 36 plus 16 52 the distance between OP the distance between OP okay next the distance between third formula the distance between a x1 comma 0 b x2 comma 0 a x1 comma 0 and b x2 comma 0 those points are lies on the x axis those points are lies on the x-axis any points is the zero x coordinate is zero the point lies on the y-axis y coordinate is zero the point lies on the x-axis those points are lies on the x-axis the distance what is the formula distance between a b is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square what is the formula the distance between ab is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square consider as x1 comma y1 x2 comma y2 the point consider as the x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2 what is the x2 is also x2 minus what is the x1 whole square plus what is the y2 0 माइनस जीरो होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन होल स्क्वायर जीरो माइनस जीरो नथिंग बट जीरो इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन होल स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट इज द कैंसल इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन वाट इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी ए एक्स वन कामा जीरो बी एक्स टू कामा जीरो ए बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन सपोज ए थ्री कामा जीरो बी वन कामा जीरो वाट इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी ए बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन वाट इज द एक्स वैल्यू एक्स टू वन वाट इज द एक्स वन थ्री वन माइनस थ्री इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन इज नेगेटिव इज करेक्ट इट इज रॉन्ग द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव वी टेक द मॉड वाट इज द वी टेक द mod we take the mod the distance between mod minus 2 is equal to 2 the distance between always positive the distance between always positive mod of x2 minus x1 x2 minus x1 next the distance between the two points c and d c and d c 0 comma y1 and d 0 comma y2 0 comma y2 what is the formula these for two points are lies on the y axis lies on the y axis why the x coordinates are zeros the x coordinates are zeros any point or the x coordinate with zero this point lies on the y-axis this point lies on the y-axis what is the distance between two points general formula x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square what is the distance two points a x1 comma y1 b x2 comma y2 then the distance between ab is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square what is the cd cd is equal to what is the formula x2 the consider x1 comma y1 x2 comma y2 0 minus 0 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square 0 minus 0 nothing but 0 plus y2 minus y1 whole square any value adding the 0 the value is does not change edaina oka viluvaku zero ni add chesina teesivesina dani yokka viluva anedi maradu kabatti em vastadi ikkada mod of y minus y2 minus y1 whole square it right square root is the cancel mod y2 minus y1 y previous example is the negative the distance is always positive we take as the mod of y2 minus y1 y2 minus y1